North Melbourne star Jack Ziebell has spoken for the first time since he was coward punched at a South Yarra bar. Teammate Jai Simpkin says he was trying to help a friend in trouble when he was targeted by three men. Eliza Rugg has this exclusive report.
Battered, bruised and bloody, Jack Ziebell heads into the Epworth Hospital for facial surgery.
Is you all right, mate?
Hours after playing his final AFL game on Saturday, the retiring Rooster was joined by teammates, including Jai Simpkin, as well as staff, family and friends at the Osborne Rooftop and Bar in South Yarra.
Obviously, we're out celebrating such a decorated career and a true champion of our football club. So for it to end the night like that isn't great.
The North players attracted the attention of three unknown men.
Whether they were targeting us or not, I'm not too sure. I think it was a bit of a scuffle.
The trio was kicked out by the venue after pushing and shoving people at the bar. Simpkin says Ziebell then thought one of their teammates had got into trouble outside, so the 32-year-old headed out to help.
He looks out for his mates and especially his teammates. He's only got best interests in mind.
Police say Ziebell was ambushed by the men. He was pushed to the ground, punched and kicked in the head.
Quite confronting. I think that's probably the best way to describe it.
The attack left the 32-year-old with head injuries and a broken nose.
As soon as the incident happened, we all sort of got together, got around him and then made sure everyone got home and got out of there safely.
The three attackers were last seen running away down Osborne Street. The good news is there are cameras all over the inside and outside of this venue. That vision is now in the hands of investigators. As Ziebell's teammates vow to rally around him.
You don't want to see that happen to anyone. It's not on and violence isn't the answer.
Eliza joins me now with breaking developments. Eliza, two of the suspects have handed themselves in.
Yes, Pete, two men, both from Narre Warren, handed themselves in here to Paran Police Station around 1 o'clock this afternoon. They were both arrested. A 21-year-old man, he's been charged with a number of offences, including assault by kicking. He's been bailed. He'll face court in October. The 26-year-old man, he has been released for now, but pending further inquiries. As for that third male suspect, Pete, police tell me their investigation remains ongoing.